This campaign aims to create a dialogue among different society members to create a consensus on which we can dream a democratic and prosperous Ethiopia.
And what exactly do you want to achieve by this campaign?
It is just to initiate the youth to think about the future and conceive something such as Ethiopian dream, which is a democratic and accommodating, inclusive of all divisions of societies.
And lately the hashtag Ethiopian dream has been trending on Twitter. Just how many people are involved in this campaign?
I have seen in 24 hours more than 1,000 tweets. Most tweets are even tweeted by individuals who are not even members of the group. However, I cannot tell the exact number of participants.
This campaign, it comes at a time when also there is a lot of clamor for political and economic reforms in Ethiopia, example by the opposition parties, by religious groups. Is it related in any way to those ongoing campaigns?
Actually, we started campaigning a year ago, since the formation of this informal group online. I don't know how it relates, but it has somehow impacted some of the movements. For example, the Blue Party demonstration last time had people who used to refer to the terms that we have used in our campaigns. The previous campaign was about the right for demonstration, so people were referring to that campaign on the Blue Party demonstration. But as a group, we don't have any association with any political groups. Our concern is to see an Ethiopia in which human rights are respected, democratic power transitions and democratic cultures is ruined.
But isn't there a sense of fear among you, knowing that how hard the government has cracked down on those people who seem to be having a different opinion? Example, the opposition, they've tried to demonstrate, the government came down on them, some of the religious groups tried to demonstrate, the government came hard on them. Don't you fear within your group that